हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर सेवेंथ चैप्टर, दैट इज वेदर, क्लाइमेट एंड एडेप्टेशन इन एनिमल्स। इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस ऑलरेडी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर सेवन चैप्टर व्हाट अबाउट दैट कंटेंट्स, बट स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दैट इज एक्सरसाइज पार्ट, दैट इज ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दैट seaweeds, that is the weather state, true or false, and a fill in the blanks in this video. Okay, next we will discuss about the MCQ question or other remain objective questions in the next video. Thank you all of you. So see students, first of all we will see that question, first question, whether it is true or false state, whether the following statements are true or false, we have to write. If it is the statements are true, then we have to write against it's true. If it is false, then we have to write a false. Now check the students. First question, weather changes frequently but the climate does not. Weather changes frequently but the climate does not change. That means weather and climate, that you have to understand. Climate means what? Weather what? Every day it will be changed. But climate, what will be? Maybe long days, that means 25 to 30 years, if it will be same things, it will happen, that we have to say that climate. But so it is does not change, that means it is called as what? A true. The maximum temperature of the day is likely occur in forenoon. Students, observe here, maximum temperature, where we can find out maximum temperature of the day is likely to occur in forenoon. When we can find out that maximum temperature? Forenoon we cannot, because that is evening time, that means 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, that means we can check the temperature of the day. Okay, so it is false statements, so we can write it false. The climate in Rajasthan is dry and temperate. So students, in Rajasthan dry and temperate it has given, so it is false statement. Yes, in Rajasthan, and if you see that it is not dry, it is more hot regions and also cold regions, so it is not dry temperature. Okay, next, the tropical rainforests are found in India. Yes, obviously the tropical rainforest is found in India, so it is true. So okay students, this is the statements about true or false. Okay, next we will discuss about the students fill in the blanks. So students, first question, gas causes all the changes in weather. Weather, why it is changing? Because of sun. Yes, sun, because of the sun, that climate, that weather are changing, because that more sunlight is there, it will change that dry climate. If it will sun, it will be distance, it will be, that means it will be more cool will get, that is winter season, like that means more cold will come. So due to that special sun, this is causes that what? Weather changes the weather, so that is sun. Second, rainfall is measured by how much rain today came to your place. How can we find out? By that weather forecasting for members, they are collecting, there are one instruments here, that is called as a rain gauge. What you should say? Rain gauge, and in millimeter. What is that? Millimeter. Okay, which units you have to measure? That is millimeter with you have to measure. Third one, the average weather pattern taken over a long period of a time is called dash of that place. If a long period for we are observing and we are finding 25 to 30 years, that you should say what is that? Climate. What you should say? Climate of that place, not weather. Weather daily we can find out, but climate for a long period, if you will same things it will continue, then we should say climate is of that place. The air can hold different amount of gas, different temperature. Air what will hold? Water vapors. Okay, water water vapor can hold with different temperature. If the different temperatures are there, different water vapors can hold.
Air.
Next, gas is generally not the same on any two consecutive days. Climate is the same, but weather is not same. Because today what is that weather you are? If cloudy there, tomorrow may be sunny. So the weather is changing to consecutive day. Okay. So what is the right? Weather. Okay. Weather is generally not same on the any two consecutive days. Sixth question. The two regions of each of air with extreme climate conditions are what is that? If that two regions of earth with extremely climate condition, that is one is equators, another one is poles. The two poles are more coldly there. Okay, equator near more hotly there. So there are extremely climate conditions. So what you can write is equator and poles. Okay, these two places, the two regions are the extremely climate conditions. Okay, to escape the harsh cold conditions, birds show migration. What it will be? Because that due to their more cold, they are changing one place to another place. If whenever it will get the hot, then it will come back its original position. So birds are moving one place to another place to escape their cold. Okay, so that is the migration. What we should say, to obtain food, the bird token has a long beak or a big beak. Okay, long and a big beak. It can catch that fruit. It has the beak is long, okay, and a big also, and also head also strong. Okay, so this is about that. Students, fill in the blanks, and about that true also true false statements. And next we have to discuss about that MCQ question, complete that web charts or other things in the next video. Okay, thank you.